Be very patient with your dog. You might not be able to get through all the nails at once. Pick up the paw, cut horizontally to the floor and slightly at an angle. You should see white or grayish in the middle of the black nail. Stop when it becomes black, like a solid, solid black. That's a nerve, and if you cut into it, she will start bleeding. Good girl.